To in a kitchen gem, she broke a shrine.